Hey guys, I'm back with a new tutorial. It's a sexy copper eyes with a pop of color. I just used 3 colors to achieve this look. Wanna know how? Then please keep on watching. First, I used a matte brown eyeshadow and I applied it on the outer third of my eyes. I also applied it on the outer third of my lower lash line. Make sure to blend it inwards. Using my F144 palette, I applied an orange eyeshadow on my crease. This will act as a transition color. Make sure to apply it also on the outer side of the matte brown eyeshadow. And now, we can apply the copper eyeshadow on the lids. This eyeshadow complements every eye color. Make sure to keep the color just on the lids. And don't apply it where you put the matte brown eyeshadow. I'm blending the edges by reapplying the orange eyeshadow on my crease. You can also reapply the matte brown eyeshadow if you want to intensify the look. I used a white shimmery eyeshadow to highlight my brow bone. I also applied the copper eyeshadow on my lower lash line. Using my Makeup Forever Achromatic Cream Eyeshadow, I'm applying it on the inner corners of my eyes. And now, I can apply the yellow eyeshadow on my inner corners. Make sure to line your eyes as close to the lash line as possible. Make sure to line your eyes thinly. Apply a natural looking false eyelashes. I also applied the achromatic on my waterline. It's contouring time! My favorite! And for my blush, I used Milani's Baked Blush in Dolce Pink. I'm lining my lips using Milani's Lip Liner in Sugar Plum. Just line the outer part and blend it. And I blot off the excess using a paper towel. And for my lip color, I'm using Wet n Wild Megalass Lip Color in Bare It All. And we're done! You now have that sexy, sultry, grungy look. This look is perfect for summer, spring, or whenever you want. Please don't forget to thumbs up if you found this tutorial helpful. Thank you for watching!